fishing behavior of that yellow-billed stork. He lowers his beak into the water, slightly open, and he keeps stirring the water with his legs underneath to disturb whatever could be under there. In this case, there could be frogs in that water. If anything goes between his mandibles, he'll just quickly close, which is how he catches his prey. And he's catching something.